Are you here? Are you here? You're in the grass.
The MRI Stillness Game is the first of its kind in the country. The MRI Stillness Game is a 20-minute virtual reality experience that helps children to see what they're going to be doing and practice for an MRI before they experience the test. One thing that we are trying to combat within the MRI Stillness Game is fear. Many children and adults, when they're exposed to a new circumstance that they haven't experienced before, they can develop fear. So in the MRI Stillness Game, it begins with a tour of the MRI suite in a non-interventional setting, and this enables the child to see what they're going to be doing before they actually have to do it. Secondly, we also want the child to understand what is going to happen, to know that loud noises and claustrophobia are going to be a part of the experience. But if they know in advance, they can prepare themselves for this. And in that, we actually have a game that the children will perform in order to help them. Using three increasingly difficult scenarios, the children are trained to focus on an image that helps to eliminate the noise of the MRI, helps to overcome the claustrophobia, the enclosedness of being within the simulator. And this helps them to do what we need them to do in the MRI. Ayan is receiving radiation treatment for an alveolar rhabdomyosarcoma of the arm and the axilla. He has now received 3 months of chemotherapy, surgery, and is now receiving proton radiation to help prevent his cancer from coming back. Because of the amount of time that we need patients to remain still, many of our youngest patients like Ayan need to undergo anesthesia to have their MRIs. Using the MRI Stillness Game may help our young patients to be able to receive their MRIs without anesthesia. And this means that they can happen much more easily and much more quickly.
I think that's the first requirement, right? That the kid should be should be still and calm, right? When he was inside, he was quite calm and very curious.